this part just a little slower because it's getting tight. Keep doing the same thing. Show it, you see the bar, you went over it, and go through, make a little loop, go through, see the loop, see the loop, then you see another bar, and go in, you're going to grab it from behind, right, and then you're going to bring the loop back up, like that, and that's when you pull. Push back. And see, I still got more to go. Now, again, here's the bar. Here's the rope. You pull around it. And you bring it back up like this. The loop. See another bar. And go over that bar. Go down. Grab with the other hand. Pull it a little bit. There's another bar. You're under that bar. You're going to bring it up to the bar and put. Should I get closer? Oops, sorry. Again, push, okay, it's the bar here, and go over it, and push, it's going to go in between these two bars, I'm going to pull it up, okay, in between the two bars, see this bar, this is going to go in, you grab it with your other finger, and in, see it's in, and see this other bar, you're going to bring it through here. And you're going to go, and then you pull the loose one. Okay. Got it. The empty bar. Now you're going to loop it around it. Go under. And you're going to bring it up here. Okay. Go under it and bring it up here. Pull it a little. Here's another bar. Go in. Grab it from the bottom. Here's another bar over here. You're gonna bring it in. Bring it, come out, and pull. It gets a little tighter, so it's gonna get a little slower. Take us again real tight now. We still got room. Okay. Bring it up. Go over the bar. Bring it up with your finger. Grab it. That's the bar. Bring it in. And bring it back up. And pull. Okay, I'm going to do it a little faster so I can show you when I get to the tight area. You just keep doing it the same way. And it's going to get a little harder to grab because it's now a little tighter. But you need to make it nice and tight. Right. Let me just push back to get them in. how long, how much take them. Hope it takes. So I never measured it. I just go with the flow. I just cut a big long piece. It's better to have more than less. That's what I always say. See how tight and slow it's gonna get? Because it's getting tighter. And that's what you want, because you're getting, you're making it full. Tight. Push it. And get as much as you can in. Videotape all the way to the end so you can see it. When it gets to this part, how tight it gets, and I want to show you how much I continue to put. I don't stop until I get a nice and tight building. So you don't see the bars. Really doesn't take that long. Okay. This will be wonderful with different colors. All the colors of the flag. American flag. Whatever flag you like. Country, something. 4th of July. Baseball team, football team. You can use their colors, your favorite football team. Okay, now it's getting a little tight in here. Yeah, a little tight again. But I could fit a little few more. I push it. Oh yeah, I can still feel a little bit more. I take it a little bit in. It's like I'm weaving. I'm sewing in and out. Same thing. This is nylon. This is nylon, but soft nylon. It's not plastic. It's materials, like a material. The other nylons are like plastic. And I don't like them. I found this on Amazon. If you would like to know where I got them, I mean, the link. I'll take a picture of it. And I could get them. Like $5 or something. I don't remember. Not that expensive, but you get a lot of rope. I think they come in different colors too. I took the black and white because I'm going to do something with the black and white. And later I'll show you why. Okay, bring it up here. Okay, now it's getting real tight. Okay, now what I do is, instead of going double loop, because it's too fast to go through, I'm going to do it one at a time. I can fit a little bit more. So this time, if I could get some looping, fine. But if I can't, I'm going to do it. My rope is getting shorter. push. Bring that back up. Just my nail. Can't do this with nails. I'm out of breath. Okay, I'm gonna do it one at a time now. So I'm making the loop. I'm gonna push it in and right from the bottom. Right. And then I'm gonna bring it up. I'm going to do it one more time going up. Okay. Bring it up. That's what I was telling you about. It gets a little harder when it gets real close. Okay, grab the bottom. I'm going to the bottom. I'm grabbing behind, you see? Behind. Bring it up. Go over it. One more time, I'm going to go over. I think this is the last one. Okay? And I'm going to do some cutting. Okay? I just want to make sure this is full. And you see it's not full here. I still have some here and I need to cover it. So I'm gonna do it one more time. And even if it gives me hard time to squeeze it in, I'm going to do it. And so when you're under, you're gonna have to bring it back up. And you find a way to bring it back up. Okay? There we go. Alright. One more, and it ends up here. Okay? One more try. One more. Bring it up. See the bottom there? The bottom. Bring it back in. Bring it back. Okay. And this is where it ends. See how nice and tight you got? And this is my finished product. Now we go around. Okay. Now I'm going to hot glue it. Yeah. I'm going to hot glue it a little bit, and I'm going to stop right here. I'm going to cut it right here. I'm going to cut it right here. So, glue a little hot glue over here. And I could go all the way down if I want to. I'm going to cut it up to here. I kind of like everything even. So I'm gonna cut it. So I'm gonna hot glue a little bit here and glue here, up to here. May I bring me the hot glue gun? unplug it and give it to me? The hot glue gun. Just unplug it and give it to me. I'm far from it. Okay, let me cut this off. Let's see. Okay. When you do this and you cut these ropes, take a lighter and burn the corners. Now you burn the corners here and they seal. So, thank you. It's not on, but it's still hot. Just flick them, pick them. So put a little hot glue on here. Glue. Bring it down. You're done. So this is what it looks like. This is the back. Now we turn it around. This is what it looks like. Black and white. Cool. Fairly easy, but a little time consuming. Okay, I'm done for now. But I will show you the other stuff when you put it on.